Hey, what's up, guys? It's Carlos here. So we have an old fighting game I used to play on my channel about 2 years ago. So this is Neo Geo Battle Coliseum. So this is an SNK Playmore fighting game. So it's on 360 and it's a pretty good game. However, it's pretty dead online. So I got to play with a friend of mine from a long time ago in a bunch of matches. So in case you guys are wondering why the background stage music is disabled, it's turned off intentionally to avoid any content ID matches on YouTube because by now you guys should know what's going on. So, anyways, we have some live commentary in the matches, so enjoy the set and I'll see you guys later on. You're gonna give me that team bitch, eh? And I'll give you team badass. I remember that Athena. She had something that really annoyed me. I can't remember what it was though. Although she's not as broken as she was in SV Chaos.
Fight!
Earth Chopper. Remember this? Remember that move? Remember that? Oh shit! Oh, this bitch. Oh, I forgot. Oh, yeah, he has a teleport. Oh, shit, I forgot he has a teleport. Oh, it missed! It whiffed, man. I don't fucking that whiff. Wow, nice. What was? I think it's light punch. Oh shit! Oh, there it is. Whoops, it's light punch. Okay, I forgot. I forgot, it was light punch. Yeah, the second hit actually whiffed there. Oh, that hurts! Oh, you saved that bitch! You took that shit! You got her out of there! You took her out of there! She was long gone! She was gone, dude! She was dead, you knew it! She was dead! Oh shit, with that heart move.
It only really works when I'm up close.
Oh, damn it! I thought you'd fall into it. Oh, she can float. That bitch can float. There we go. That should do it. Unless it's... Oh, it does nothing. Oh, there we go.
You win!
Wow.
Fight!
What the hell was that? Whoa! Oh yes, I got recovery, good. Oh, you got that shit out of there. She was gone. She was gone.
Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, I hate that move. I hate that move. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone, man. Okay, okay. How do I use this guy again? I was just practicing with him. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I want to get the overhead. Damn. There we go. Battle connect. Oh, what's that move for? Nope. I'll block it. I'll take the chip. I'll take the chip. I'll take the chip. There we go. That one's cancelable. Oh, she's alive. She's alive. Oh, it's so slow. Even the weak version, man. Oh shit. Oh no! Shit, fucking caught me, man. Is that a charge move? Is that Sonic Boom? That
yeah.
That key blast there?
Yeah, it is a charge charge move.
Oh, okay. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? There we go.
Hey, hold on. I'll be right back. Fight!
Oh, he's got a tornado. Oh, it just missed. That damage! Woo! Oh, damn. You're safe. Yeah, mine's faster. Oh shit. I'm out.
Yeah, that was like almost the full briefcase combo I wanted to talk that I was talking to you about.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I just didn't use the first part of it because that one takes too long, and I prefer using that as my setup to the jealousy bomber.
That's gonna combo. Overhead. Oh, I went into that one. Shit, I was doing the startup of my overhead. Oh, thank God. Ah, wow, dude, the damage. Ah, oh, damn it. There we go.
That I left open.
Yeah. I think you're more safe on the weak one, because I think it comes down pretty fast. And I think there's a little bit of push block, so I can't get within range with the weak one. Oh, I used to use Kaidi. I just remember, I used to use him a lot back then.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's strong. But the thing is, his moves have a lot of slow startup. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the thing with him. But he's strong. I remember he can do his command grab and cancel it after the hit. It's a super big damage. Fight! Get off that bird! Get off that bird! What you doing? What you doing, man? Oh damn, I didn't think you can actually jump. Get down! Oh no! Oh, I should get all that health back. Unblockable. Yes! Yes! I know that dude Lee is a charge character, right? Oh shit. I see the computer do some like really good stuff with him. I just can't pull it off. Oh, lag spike. Get off that bird. Oh, dude! What the fuck? Do I gotta push a button to make it ignite? What the hell? I forget. I thought it bursts automatically if it's like under the opponent. It just like went off the screen. Damn. Some of the colors are kind of funky though.
Yeah.
I like the ones that have some color coordination to it. Oh, this one, okay. This is okay. Dark purple, gray, pink, and white. This is kind of cool. It's like Shinakuma kind of color. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. My uppercut is flash kick. Oh, I forgot. Dodge or counter? Oh shit! Get off.
You
Damn it, I was getting her, dude! I was gonna get that ass, man!
I don't think so.
Oh. Damn, I missed it. I missed the opportunity. Oh, what? I don't do that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the pony. The pony.
There goes the thing.
Oh, I missed the fucking combo. Second chance. Yes. Yes. No! Don't die! Oh shit, I wanted to finish you off with Raging Storm on Wake Up. Fuck, dude.
And I guess wasted.
Nice. His standing hard kick can be cancelled after the second hit into the uppercut with weak punch. God, shit. And he's slow too, I know that. Fight! Da! Okay, let's see here. Let's, oh, okay, it's that way. Ah! Oh, shit, dude! Oh, his moves are slow startup. Holy shit. Back off. Oh, no range! No range, dude! Back off. Okay, oh shit, oh shit. We select this character. Oh, you busted through that shit. Let me get out. Yes. Woo. Okay, I saved him for another day. He'll be back. Oh, he's got double, I forgot. That motherfucker has double. That is double, dude. I think it's hard kick. Yeah, it is. Okay. It is. Now let's take rid of that red health, even though you have no partner. Just whatever.
And we just got the power button.
Woo! Oh, slow startup! What the fuck? Get away, dude! There we go. Woo! Okay. There, that'll kill.
Oh, man.
KO! You win!